how to remove apps and widgets from the home screen. So if you have too many apps and widgets here, you can remove them. So go to the screen where you want to remove the widgets or apps, tap and hold to that, and at the top, drag it to the bin and let go. So tap and hold, drag it to the bin at the top and let go. So tap and let go. So same with the widgets, simply just tap and let go. So this particular widget here, tap on the widget and then drag it to the bin at the top and let go. And that's how you can remove apps and widgets from home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more video tutorials.